Sudan. I'm Dana Moussa, dancer, choreographer, and coach teacher of ethno ballet dance. So right now, actually, I'm in the south of France, enjoying the sun and sea, and working on my new dance video. Nature is a perfect environment for any dance, but especially for ethno ballet dance, because it gives you such a liberty and space for your body, but also for your spirit and mind. We so often struggling with the physical restrictions, we're stuck in the rules that actually we're just forgetting to have a pleasure and connect our body with spirit, and it's very important. This connection is a key for any success. Feel the liberty inside of you, inside of your gestures, your movements, your body. It's one of the main elements of ethno ballet dance. The physical codes are of course very important. That's why it's called ethno ballet dance, because I really wanted to keep the grace and beauty of the ballet movements to sculpt the body lines. But more than that, what is important for me is the reason why you dance, what kind of emotions and dreams you have while moving, what kind of texture you feel while standing on your feet, do you like the temperature of your skin, can you touch the sky when you lift your arms, do you feel the smell of air around you. All these details were very important for our ancestors when they were doing the ritual sacred dance. Amazons were dancing before going to battle. Shamans were dancing to heal the sick people. Goddess made the beautiful antique sacred dance. So being a character, interpreting one of these female archetypes gives you such a value and motivation to each your movement. You are not just, you're not anymore a trained exercise machine, but you are a woman. You are a beautiful woman full of power, strength, and beauty. Originally trained as a classical dancer, now it has been 15 years I'm working and researching on ethno ballet unique concept, and it has been 5 years I'm living and working in Paris, giving classes and performing around the city in the whole France. So right now I'm so happy, I'm really excited to finally come to London and share my experience with all the women over there. So there will be only one workshop on the 1st of October in the biggest dance studio in the center of London, Pineapple Dance Studio in Covent Garden. There is no age or level limit, because ethno ballet as a form of body speaking, artistic interpreting, and spirit liberation dance is really accessible to everyone. From 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. we'll be learning new techniques to keep in great shape our body, providing you different roles, creating your own sacred gestures, and traveling through the 7 female archetypes, from the primitive hunter to the most powerful, beautiful woman goddess. We'll get together around one big circle, as ancient famous tribes did. So please join us, be in that big circle, and I really look forward to share with you all my experience I've been learning and creating for the past years. I strongly believe that each woman can dance, can express, and should express with her body, and each woman deserves to be beautiful, powerful, and energetic. So let's do it through the ethno ballet dance. I see you there.